says that everything happens inside his head.
But I just, what shocks me is, let's find this, because I know we have to go to break. But this, just think about this. This thing, if you want to know where we are right now, this is where we are with the president.
Tuesday, February 6th.
Yeah, Michael Schmidt and Maggie Haberman. Basically, the lawyers don't want him to talk to Robert Mueller, in part because they know Robert Mueller's a lot smarter than Donald Trump. So Donald Trump's being led around by the nose by his lawyers. And everybody
else,
they don't believe that he's smart enough to handle Bob Mueller. But then they also say this, his lawyers are concerned.
Oh, no.
This is amazing that this is the second paragraph of the lead story of the New York Times. His lawyers are concerned that the president, who has a history of making false statements and contradicting himself, could be charged with lying to the prosecutor. So basically, his own lawyers are suggesting, and Mr. President, I'd get new lawyers.
I think they're suggesting you're pathological.
Mika, let me finish my sentence. It's really important. This may be the most important sentence I have made in the past 30 seconds.
I can't wait.
Everything's
Mr. Right. President, your own lawyers think you are too stupid and too much of a liar to stand up to the heat that Bob Mueller's going to send your direction. So if I had lawyers that thought I was too stupid to talk to Bob Mueller, I'll tell you what I'd do.
Yeah.
What any man would do, or any woman would do, that had any confidence in themselves, they would do that interview. And they would show those lawyers.
Yeah.
They would show those lawyers they're not scared, that they don't have small hands, that they're not timid,
they have
big, beautiful hands, and they have a big, beautiful mind, and they're not going to let their lawyers think that they're too stupid and too much of a liar to talk to Bob Mueller.
Remember when I asked him who he spoke to, who were his advisors, and he said he spoke to himself.
He says he's a really smart
guy. Why is he depending
on
lawyers
who
think he's dumb?
Your lawyers think you're dumb, and they think you're a liar. I think you need to prove them wrong. Michael Schmidt coming up next.